sisters don't know what it's called.
Hi, pretty girl. How are you?
Well,
you're
good. Well, we're
are you taking pictures?
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Did you count how many candies were? Caleb, did you see the cupcake?
What did they say?
Chelsea put E's on them.
Oh.
She made them like.
You like tomatoes?
Yeah, but like I've never eaten them like that.
Oh, they taste the same. Eat it. They're just purple form.
What are you doing?
Huh? Car seat? Tote belt. Tote belt.
What's thanks for?
Oh.
I know.
That's so simple.
You should have
stopped.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm already here.
Nobody.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody.
Yo.
I have scissors if you need scissors.
I know.
Actually, it was real cold when we first came in here. We tried.
We're good, Chelsea. Actually, bring some anyway.
Are they coming to DC or?
Hey, Smoke, can we get a trash bag for the wrapping paper?
Cool, so you're going again.
Aww.
How much was it?
They have a Should I read them out loud?
You could just tell me who it's from.
From my mom and papa.
Miller? Okay.
Let me not read it aloud. Yeah, you work in the baby
corner. No,
I see something.
Aww.
Kayla's
like, where's the feet?
Where's Carl?
Thank you guys.
Caleb, all that's from Miss Mary, my friend.
Okay.
Anyway.
It's very nice of
her. Diaper bag. Trash bag.
Oh, that's convenient. I gotta take notes for what I need.
This is from Miss Mary.
She went cray cray and she made that.
Oh,
nice.
Now you have enough blankets.
It's gonna be cold when she's born.
Yeah.
You have plenty of blankets.
You know Mary is the love Mary.
Oh. Is this still the same? This is the same? Oh my gosh.
What is
this?
Thank you.
Kayla, just put it back in the bag. She's gonna have soap dust coming out of her ears.
Yeah, could be. You wait.
We're not sure.
That'll last, though.
Your mother.
You?
Oh, that's you?
Yep.
Where'd you get that wrapping paper? That's so cute.
Oh.
Oh. What?
Oh, that's cute.
I like that.
One of them.
Another blanket.
Another blanket.
Oh. She won't have any clothes, but you have plenty of blankets.
I know.
Just have to cover her up.
Hello, clothes.
Hey, Kathy.
Mom again?
Hello.
I know. I don't know who that's from.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, and it's a little princess!
Oh my god, yeah, you want to help me?
I'm so excited.
I know,
Patty.
It's
a
little
ashy.
Oh. I'm going to hit almost
$30. Oh. Oh. Another blanket. You don't need to put clothes on her, just wrap her in blankets. Who is that? Who is this?
Thank you, Ashley. Don't worry.
It matches the towels.
Oh yeah,
there's
that is really
I love them.
Start reading to her now.
You gotta teach her two languages.
Oh, they're wipes.
Oh, wipes.
That's a cute bag, too.
All right.
Oh my god, she's getting a little comfortable.
She doesn't need clothes, we'll just wrap her in blankets. Just send her out. That's a cute one.
That's for Lena when she gets stressed out.
I like that bag too.
Oh, look at the one with the man, Joseph.
Aren't
they adorable?
Ah, ducky.
That's for me too. That goes with the other stuff.
With your little duck theme.
We got a little duck thing going here.
Washcloth. Good guess.
Thank you.
Aww.
Not really. I work in elementary school and they wear them for there.
This is from Lori and Jason.
Wrong.
That's right. Clean and warm.
Clean and warm.
Can't go wrong with clean and warm.
Especially when we're all going to be smelling her. And
she already has a lot of hair, so this is good.
Oh, did you get the 3D one?
It's called
it. Yeah,
I did.
No?
Good. He said. Oh, look at the fits.
There's not enough bibs in the world because they make a mess.
I know. Uh-huh. You can't have too many bibs.
We should get a
slice. Oh, that's good. The teenager.
I know.
Oh, baby.
But my kids are going to be using
these. Oh, I know. Oh.
This one says great grandma sandwich.
Uh oh. Well, she is the great grandma.
This is from you and Carl?
No.
Thank you, Carl. Thank you. This too?
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Thank you.
What's going to happen?
She's full of flow.
Oh my gosh. I couldn't help it.
The kid has a time.
I'm not even halfway done.
I didn't realize how much I bought until I threw it all in the bag.
There's a lot more.
Oh, that's so cute!
No, that's just for that.
That was the only reason we
There's stuff inside of it.
It's a man bag.
Too. Your car covers.
Window shades.
Window shades.
Yeah, it could be a man bag as well.
There's stuff in the diaper bag.
Are you kidding me?
You know you have your own coming.
Big sister.